so excited. This is like a dream come true.
Yeah. Me too.
Hi, how are you doing?
I'm very well indeed, thank you. How are you?
I'm good. I'm feeling great. You know, I mean, Britain's Got Talent, so.
Oh, bless him.
And what's your name?
My name is Daniel Rhodes.
Where are you from?
I'm from Manchester, so it didn't take too long to get here.
Okay, Dan. How old are you?
I'm 15 years old.
Oh, wow. Okay, so what was the reason you decided to enter this show this year?
Well, it is the best show in the world, in my opinion. And, yeah, I just really wanted to come on, perform a magic and, yeah, try and take it to the next level.
Okay.
Thank you.
Good.
Okay. Now, guys, what you're about to see has never been done on British television before. And the deck. Bring it on. Now, what I'm about to do is a trick that I actually invented myself. I never really had the budget to do an amazing illusion, so I decided to make one myself. Manda, please could you join me on stage?
That is a cardboard box.
Are you okay with that?
Oh, my goodness.
Nice to meet you, Amanda.
And you.
Okay, now, what you're about to see is going to blow your mind, okay? This is a box that I've made myself. I'm going to open it
up. I can tell. Oh, Amanda, don't do it.
Take a seat for me.
That's quite narrow, you know.
It'll be fine. You'll get in. Lean back for me. Lean back a bit more. Lean back. You can do it, Amanda. Okay. You're in completely safe hands. And I've also just made something just for you, Amanda, an arm bit. And you can actually move your arm out, put your arm out. We can confirm that's you. Perfect. Okay. Now, before we continue, I do need my very special magic wand.
Uh-oh.
And I'm going to show you exactly what that is.
Oh,
this is my magic wand. Amanda, are you ready?
Yep.
More importantly, guys, are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, let's do this. And if this has worked correctly, your judge, Amanda, should now be completely...
Cause we're gonna run!
What?
Will she be able to move them legs?
And can you give your legs a wiggle for me, Amanda? These are your legs.
Oh, my God.
And now... Before I put you back together, Amanda, I've got a question for you. Is it a yes or is it a no? What, now, depending on what your answer is, I might not put you back together. So what is it? Is it a yes?
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes. Thank you. I thought I was a bit young for you, but thank you so much. I'm going to open this up. Come up for me. Right up, all the way. Your judge.
Thank you.
Thank you. Return back to your seat. Big round of applause. I'm Daniel Rhodes. Thank you. Good night.
That's really good.
Dan, I'll take the exit back, okay?
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thought by buzzing things would go wrong, but that didn't work. You've got a little bit of showmanship about you, haven't you, Dan? You're very confident. It did surprise me at the end, so well done.
Thank you.
Brilliant. Oh, I think we need to vote, Dan. Sorry.
Oh, sorry.
Let me kick this off, Dan, with a yes.
You say yes.
It's a yes from me.
I'm going to say yes.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
I don't know how he did that.
Well done.
Well done. Get out.
What I quite liked about him, though, is the whole homemade thing, like the kid that's just sort of been practicing.
We like you a lot. That was really good.
I just want to get out there and, like, dance now.
I know, I just want to do it.
Thank you so much.
Really lovely kid.
Well done. Careful with that. Well, get off you, Gil. See you later.